Do Santa's the Santa's Claus. Okay, let's start this. And welcome back! Haha! You thought I wasn't gonna do it, but I did it, because I'm evil. Probably. Maybe. I don't know. It's my day off. But I'm doing stuff that I've done all week.
Claws holds up under a protective shield, gaining strength. At midnight, he'll be unstoppable. Unless you can bring holiday cheer back to the people before the clock strikes 12. Use Santa's sleigh to deliver presents to those on the nice list. And punish the naughty with coal. Hopefully we can kill the bastard and save your future from the hell I've lived.
So how can I use your sleigh to bring holiday cheer to the people?
It's really quite simple. You must deliver presents to the nice girls and boys, and send coal to those who are naughty.
Seems easy enough.
Oh, believe me. Try visiting the entire world in a single evening before you say it's easy. Though, as my junior Santa, I'm sure you'll do just fine.
You call me Junior Santa?
All right, time for the gift giving.
Santa's noticed me!
Coal delivery. That's very important too.
How does giving out coal spread cheer anyway?
It reminds people that they have to be better if they want to be on the nice list. After all, nobody wants to be on the naughty list.
And what about me? Am I on the nice list?
You've come a long way since you rescued me. But you still need to understand the true giving spirit of the holidays.
I'm trying, Santa. I'm trying.
We'll just forget what you did in the past, by the way, you know. Screw those kind of things. So anyhow, I'm kind of sorry that I haven't recorded this part for a while. I kind of like slacked off, then Dragon Ball Z came out, did all that, which will come out Friday, which is tomorrow. Yes, this video will come out exactly the same day as well.
Even turn the weather against you if you fly too high.
I really want to know what the weather is up there. But did he hear? Let's continue. So anyhow, I was kind of like doing Dragon Ball Z stuff. Stop that, then Devil May Cray came out.
Wake up and get your presents, people.
You don't want them to wake up. It's important you make deliveries while people still sleep in their beds.
But people already believe you exist. I mean, well, not me before, but now I do. So why hide?
That's a story I'm sure you're not interested in.
Really? Really? I'd love to know. I mean, as your junior Santa, it may come in handy.
Well, there may have been an incident with a mother attacking me under some mistletoe. When Mary saw the lipstick on my fur collar, I told her it wasn't my fault. But ever since then, she's insisted I only deliver presents while everyone's asleep.
Oh, yeah. Okay. So not so handy to know.
When I did that, then I had, like, stuff to do on Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday. But, you know. I did Devil May Cry yesterday. I was like, I should really finish the should, like, you know, really record this. So, like, I started off today with recording with Santa Claus. Then later on after this, I'll probably be doing Devil May Cry. Then the other thing. The, other thing that I forgot the name of.
If you're naughty and you know it, here's some coal. If you're naughty and you know it, here's some coal. If you're naughty and you know it, then the flames will surely show it. If you're naughty and you know it, here's some coal.
That's quite a catchy song. Would you mind if I sang it on future holidays?
Go right ahead.
Sure, Santa, you know, take all the credit. I didn't mean that, I didn't even care, but you know. What was it called again? Copying is the best way of flattery. Or something like that. Maybe. You guys are smart. You got this. I believe. I believe in all of you. You've got the touch, and you guys have the power. Pew pew! Get destroyed! Get joy from claws! His presence of happiness and stuff. Go team, go. College try.
We should be able to destroy him now.
You have it in your heart to defeat Claws. Remember to embrace the spirit of the season.
I will, Santa. Thank you.
It's almost midnight. You have to hurry.
Spinning around. Get out of my way. I got the feeling to take down Claws. And I'm like this. We just take a glass of water, you know, drink out of it. Because we don't have any bottles of water anymore, we only got two.
The spirit's alive, but still I stand. Once you're dead, I'll corrupt this land.
Oh, snowballs!
Boss, are you alright?
Yep,
I'm fine.
Don't worry, dear. We're here to give out a holiday beating.
Looks like Claws is still untouchable. What happened?
The spirit is stirring, but this city leans heavy on the naughty side. Light the different symbols of the season, and maybe these people will come around.
Let's see. Code fire. There we go. Alright.
Joyous Kwanzaa.
Bam.
Happy Hanukkah.
There's a computer there which I'll come get later.
What is this pole and how do I light it on fire?
How can you not know what a Festivus pole is?
You need to perform a feat of strength.
Take that. Pole.
Now we all have to bitch at each other.
Come again?
It's called airing grievances.
I can't stand those diet cookies you bake me.
My turn. I'm sick and tired of how everyone takes it for granted that I'm always going to hack this or find information on that or know where to go and what to do next. Do I ever get a bonus or some gift for doing all this for you? No.
Kenzie, we gave you the spaceship.
Oh. Yeah, I guess you did. Well, never mind then. What about you, Pierce? You always complain about something. Let's hear it.
Nah, I'm cool.
You can't be serious.
Really? I got nothing.
Well, it's a holiday miracle.
Ooh, man, I need this. Skibby bit it. Mine. Thank you. Got my gun. 9 out of 10.
We're going to need a bit more holiday cheer to crack that shield.
Open to suggestions here.
Finish delivering the presents, of course.
But they're all destroyed with the sleigh.
Well then, Saint Kinsey to the rescue.
So,
get all these.
You can't stop having my guns going. A crashed sleigh and a few broken presents. I figured since you gave me the spaceship, I might as well help save the holidays.
You put my workshop out of business, young lady.
Santa, I'd never want to step on your toes like that.
Oh, he's just teasing you. It's impossible to tell the difference with him sometimes.
It's just what you always wanted.
Yo, man. Happy Christmas. La, la, la.
I think it's cheer, but you cannot see. All of these people now serve me.
Lost hurting more people. Keep it up. He's getting desperate.
It's just what you always wanted.
A present in the face.
Hope you've been good.
It's okay if you're naughty or nice, you know. It's stuff. Psh. Oh, you know, it's good if you're not naughty or nice, you know. Stuff.
Let some cheer into your heart.
No, don't do it. It's a twap.
Look on in wonder. Here comes Claws to tear you asunder.
Oh, snap, son. Oh, snap. Don't snap.
Shit, are we too late to stop him?
No! He used up all his power just to strengthen himself! We have to kill him now!
Johnny, this isn't working!
You don't understand this! He should be dying!
Well, that's because he's protected by the hatred and greed of those still on the... Only one thing can cure that.
Hearing and cheering. Oh, I know. Fozzie is his own top-of-the-line laptop and bot. Harness. Changing mech.
Do 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 do. Yeah.
Well, it wouldn't be a holiday without new bakeware and a flamethrower.
Flamethrowers.
I know just the thing. A brand new bioengineered arm.
Aw, Shandy. No. Yeah. Did it. He dead. He gone. And we got an achievement, dear Santa. Swag.
I just want to be clear. You can't murder your way onto the nice list.
Santa,
you never believed in me. But despite that, you spread cheer to the people of Steelport. You saved the holiday, and for that, I thank you. But it takes more than one good deed to show a change of heart.
I know, Santa.
Listen, the night isn't over yet. Experience the joy of Christmas. Not because it will keep me from becoming a god tyrant, but because it feels good to spread joy to strangers and build memories with family and friends. You do that, and I'll put you on the nice list.
Are you sure there's time?
It's Christmas. There's always time for a miracle.
Get wrecked, nerd! Yeah.
Mix and a mingle in the jingle and feet. That's the jingle bell rock. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bell chime and jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in jingle bell square.
Well, that's the end of How the Saints Ate Christmas. If you enjoyed and long waited this, you know, do stuff, like it, I guess. Subscribe if you want to see more. And Gingerbread Man, Homie Claws, Homie Gingerbread Man, Homie Santa, Vehicle Dasher, Vehicle Slayer. Vehicle Jolly Captain. Activity Naughty and Nice. Cool. Oh, we don't have to watch this anyway. So anyhow, an achievement has popped up. I repeat, beep, you closed. Nah. So anyway, if you enjoyed, give the video a like. If you didn't, dislike, doesn't bother me. So yeah, have a nice day or night, and see you next time.